Hi there, I hope you're well and having a good week. So when I first started this vlog, it was with a view to giving you a progress report on how my running was going, and little things that I'd sort of learnt on my route to getting back running, because when I first started it, I was injured, and as you'll see from some of the earlier vlogs, I still kept getting injured, even though I was supposed to be advising you how not to. But I don't want to count my chickens before they hatch, that's the one. But I have been running consistently now for quite a number of weeks. And I'm putting it down to finding something that works for me in terms of maintaining my body. And I had a physio that came to my running group just the other day, and she was asking me like how my running's been going. And I was saying, oh yeah, I found this stretch that's really been helping me. And she actually said herself, that's often the way. You just need to find that little trick that works for you. So whereas you might actually think, oh, you know, I can't do anything, it's down to the experts, or like I've done everything and you know it's still not getting any better, and just, you know, throwing your dummy out basically, and not being proactive yourself. So, as I say, I'm not saying that this would be like your magic trick to get you back running, but the purpose of this is just to try and encourage you to find what that might be, because this stretch that I'm about to show you, it's one that I've always done in yoga, and I've always thought, oh, that feels really good. You know, my back is obviously really tight here, and not really related that to the problems that I've been having, because it's all been sort of mainly lower leg calf problems. But I just sort of think, you know, my back shouldn't really be that tight. And maybe, you know, this could be causing other problems. So I decided I was going to religiously stretch my back every night doing this yoga stretch. And then by chance, I found a way to supercharge it as well, which I'm also going to show with you. So do sort of have a little play around with things yourselves as well. Okay, anyway, this is the stretch. I call it the knot because it's like you're almost knotting your body, and I'm hoping you can kind of see this, but basically put the bottom leg underneath like that, and the top leg comes over like so. You take the knee to the opposite shoulder and then you twist around. Okay, I'm going to show you from the side actually. But there you go, nice and tall. And then I always like to just sort of close my eyes and then focus in on the spine. What happens is I tend to get a bit of a cramp and then it'll release, and then I can suddenly turn a bit further. Now, the way I found that I could really supercharge it, as I say, is a really simple thing that I was there, and then I'd just take my head back a little bit, and then I feel it like on the sort of opposite side of my spine to the way my head is turned, and it would just hone in on that area and then just massively release it. So, yeah, as I say, after having done that, regularly, religiously for a few weeks, it's yeah, my calves have been fine, and I'm just putting it down to that really. And I'm almost kicking myself because, you know, I was a professional athlete for a number of years. Calves always an issue, always just getting treatment on my calves, and yet 10 years later, I found a stretch that is curing the problems. So, yeah, just as I say, don't do what I did as I was when I was a, you know, professional athlete, and just think that it wasn't in my power to solve the problems. Have an explore. Whatever tightnesses you've got that you think might be irrelevant, more often than not, they will be playing some sort of a part. So good luck in finding your little trick, and key thing, keep doing it as well, because when I do that back stretch, yes, it does release, but it's not a sudden cure, because I come to do it the next night and it's been tight again, usually because I've been sitting on my laptop all day. So, you know, and it doesn't take long, that's the other thing. It like a minute each side, and you know, it means I can run again. Anyway, as I say, good luck in finding what works for you. Okay, take care. Have a good week. Bye-bye.